this one.
That's a good
that little reminder of distraction has been with him throughout. Are you going? Can you go? What will happen? Bad motto, refusing to answer those kind of questions and keeping that kind of attention away from his team. And they've just gone out and performed on the floor and just done a wonderful job.
Now we are getting close to curtain call for the Buckeyes, four seniors.
Each and every one will say the same thing that every senior says in every facility you go to on this day.
Which is?
I can't believe how quickly it's all over.
Big Ten champs, the champ. Stolen by one of the seniors, Foster. That ought to put a cap on this.
Well, I can't hit a shot from beyond the arc with the exception of the one, so I'll just go to my trademark, another steal, take it to the hoop with effort, draw a little contact, get it to go, and try to complete a three-point play.
That's it for J.J. Solinger. Ivan Harris in for him, the first of the four Buckeyes to come out to a standing ovation and a bear hug. From the coach.
All four seniors are co-captains.
Here comes Dials out now.
People said, wow, wait till next year. Thad Mata kept saying, what about this year?
Some of next year is already here. In terms of winning now, Matt Sylvester, the third Buckeye, and the last one will be Foster, who is at the free throw line. He's a little busy right now. Well, last year on Senior Day, the Buckeyes rocked Illinois' world, and today they'll play in the championship.
Got quiet in a hurry, didn't it?
Foster knocks in the free throw,
and that's it for him.
Those two right there have a bond that will last a lifetime.
The beauty of sports, isn't it?
Oh, it certainly is. And with that move along the baseline, just threw in a sweeping jump hook. Ted Hillary and Donnie Gray talking things over. Not sure what happened there. Someone stepped on the inline. We just had Donnie Gray.
Seconds left in the game. And now five, your winner and undisputed champion of the Big Ten Conference, Ohio State.
Special day. We said at the top the perfect script if you're a senior playing for the Big Ten Championship on your home floor, your final day. And the four seniors get it done here today. Ohio State finishes the season 12-4 in conference play. 23-4 overall.
Harris Dials today. Big day. 20 points. One of three scorers in double figures. And the seniors go out in style. Third. They earn a 76-57 win today and cap a wonderful season here in Columbus. Some more ball left to play for Ohio State.
Well, Jim, just a wonderful Big Ten season. And now with all this balance and as competitive as it has been, on to the Big Ten tournament.
On to Indianapolis. For our fine crew at ESPN Plus and Bill Hopkins.